YouTube, man. It's your boy, man. We back again with another video. Hey, back again with another video. I know it's been a week. My apologies. Hope y'all forgive me. I don't even know. I just been busy with actual work. And I haven't been able to get this video out. Get it edited and everything. But, in this video, bro, this is kind of like a voiceover, the video of the body and everything was already recorded, but this is the Kith Monday, fix the system tease. I don't know, man, this drop and go as expected. I'm using Balko. And I'm using Sole. I didn't use Cyber, so be proud of me. I didn't use Cyber. I'm trying to be a more versatile channel. As you can see right here, I'm just making sure everything is going smoothly. I like the whole setup that I had going on. But the proxies I was using, I messed up again. I know the professor probably, if he sees this video, be like, told this guy. As you can see here, I was starting the task. Oh, it just said submitting card. So when you get in the submitting card, that means your proxies are not working because you didn't even pick up the product. As you can see on Balko right now, I still haven't picked up the product. I think I end up having the wrong early link for the white shirt. For some reason, the white shirt wasn't working. But as you can see, my status says in queue. I don't know, man. I was upset because I used the wrong proxies. I should have used 4.0 because 4.0 was open. Or I should have used 2.0, but I decided to go with 3.0, and 3.0 was not in service during this drop, which if I would have read the directions, I would have known that. But we're not gonna cry over spilled milk. As you can see, I'm just going back. I'm just like, bro, what is going on? Nothing is picking up. I even went into the Discord group and was like, hey, is it picking up? What's going on? But nothing was going on my end on the bot. I think that's just, like I said, this all will be trial and error until I just get, used to just using Balko, Sole, Cyber. Like I said, the only bot I was using before then was TKS and AMB. And I'm going to buy AMB back, I think. AMB has been cooking foot sites. So I think I may do another reinvestment in AMB until I get tired of it. As you see, Sole's still saying submitting cards. I have to stop the task. Of course, just edit the task while it's running. It was kind of frustrating because these tasks are saying that I'm in queue, but yet nothing was going on. And I don't. One thing I would say about Balko is I wish that I had to drop down to select like the size and everything, because I don't know if I got mixed up by having the L for large and instead of having like actually it wasn't, because when it finally populated it was coming up L, XL, M, S for small, I think I did everything right setup wise. I just used the wrong proxies. So this is definitely on me. It just shows you how important you just have to make sure that your setup is legit. I wasn't going to even run for Kith Monday, but once I saw those shirts, I couldn't turn it down. I think I'm probably still going to end up buying me and my girlfriend a shirt. Hopefully some people are not busting heads for resale, but I just know they are going to. I know they're gonna bust heads. Oh man, I know they're gonna bust heads. Probably have to pay like $130 for the t-shirt. Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal, but it's a big deal because I really want the shirt, but I really don't want to pay resale for the shirt. I pay $85 for the shirt, but I don't want to pay $130 for the shirt. But if it comes to I have to pay $130, man, then it is what it is. But yeah, I have another Balko review coming up probably toward the end of this month. Nothing's really releasing in June like it was initially supposed to be, so I think I may rent out Balko again next month. But yeah, y'all stay tuned to the channel because I may be buying a bot pretty soon. What bot that is, I'm not sure, but it will be between Balko, Cyber, and Kodai. Yeah, I'll be definitely buying one of those bots. I'm not sure which one it is. I was just having a conversation with my girlfriend about it today. I think it may be Cyber, to be honest. Because right now, Cyber, I feel like, is at the most reasonable price. Balko is making its way up. It's tiptoeing up. But Kodai is just crazy. If you know me, I really want Kodai. I don't know if I want to pay $5,500 for Kodai, though. You see what I'm saying? I'll pay $4,000 for it, but I don't want to pay $5,000. Then right now, as you can see, I'm finally starting to pick up product on Balko, starting to soft captures. I don't know what I was doing when I was solving the captures, but it looked like I was a little nervous. Then my mom told me to cut off the air. So yeah, that was doing the live drop, as you guys can see. But I was messing up my captures. At the same time, I started knocking out the captures. Then the product was what? Say it with me. It was what? Sold out. and it's no, like I said, it's no biggie though. You know, I wasn't stressing it. It was just frustrating because I should have known to change the Proxy to 4.0 or 2.0, but I just so happened to not go over that, and I just messed it up. But like I said, that's on me. It's no issue, if you ask me. I just want to be prepared for the next time. As you can see, it's getting sizes. Some of them are still in queue. And it says page unavailable. I don't even know what that means. As you can see, Soul still sends some beating card because the proxies are dead. So yeah, like I said, it was a tough drop, but at the same time, it was also a learning experience. I see that I need to check and definitely double check to make sure which proxies are working. And then now I start picking up product. I think this was on like the restock though. The captures were starting to come in, and I was officially trying to check out on a few. Like, this video was like 30 minutes long, I think, because they kept restocking here and there during the drops, and I kept on trying. Like I said, I was messing up captures. I was messing up so many captures, bro. Hopefully, I don't even know. I knew that was wrong. Hopefully, Essentials get auto saw. If they get auto saw, boy, that's gonna be game changing. But as you can see, like I said, it's saying out of stock now. So like I said, I messed up. It's on me. So I messed up with my proxies. I messed up with my setup. I messed up with my captures. The top task, or I didn't even pick up the product, so that means my early link was incorrect, and I should have checked back with the cook group to get the updated early link, because somewhere and something was wrong with that link that we initially had. But yeah, look, you live to see another day. You hear me? You live to see another day. So don't even trip, y'all. Don't even trip. But yeah, like I said, I wanna get used to using Balko, because Balko has been having some good cops lately. They've been doing pretty good. And yeah, I think that's gonna be all. Like you said, I mean, it's out of stock. I don't know if y'all really wanna see all the out of stock, but it's just gonna keep popping up out of stock. Then I'm gonna make some changes to random. Then I'm going to duplicate a few tags. So still saying submitting card because the proxies are dead. So yeah, like I said, it is what it is. We'll be alright, bro. Trust me, we'll be alright. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for the Kith Monday. Kith Monday part of everything. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, y'all. So now we're going to introduce these. So I caught these on Cyber. I caught the these originally I was going to get these to my girl, but unfortunately she doesn't like this shoe, which I actually love it. I probably should have got me a personal. Look at this shoe, man. This shoe is nice. The material feels good, and this is a gray school, so I know the material on the actual I don't like that though. That part right there, I don't like that. Maybe y'all can see it. But other than that, man, this is a beautiful shoe. I'm glad they re-released them, because I remember these when I was back in, like, I think I was I in high school or middle school? I don't know. I was in grade school when these came out, I think, last time they dropped. Yeah, dope shoe. Give y'all a nice little view of it. So yeah, that was for the thumbnail. But appreciate you guys for tuning in, man. Make sure you guys like this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We about to, we hit 200 subs. Shout out to y'all, bro. I appreciate the love and support, man. Appreciate y'all. Nah, I'm just playing. But man, I appreciate the love and support, bro. The channel is growing significantly. Views is going crazy. Comments is going crazy. Keep asking if y'all have questions, man. Reach out to me. Like I said, reach out to me. IG, reach out to me in the comments. I look at all comments, bro. And people who are subbing can justify that I look at all comments, because most time people ask questions, and then I end up answering their comments, and we have a whole conversation, then they end up subbing. Like I said, I will continue to answer all comments, whether they're questions, things you know that I should do differently. Even the negative comments, bro. If you leave negative comments, I'm just going to tell you I love you. You know what I'm saying? I love you. You know what I'm saying? No negativity, man. It's 2020. Too much going on. No negativity my way, bro. But yeah, man, we're just going to keep grinding, man. And like I said, dope shoe. Caught it for my girl, but now I'm going to sell them. Probably going to sit on them for a minute. See if the price goes up on them. Hopefully the price goes up on them. Another thumbnail if I... Nah, I won't do that one. But hopefully the price goes up on them, man. If it doesn't, oh well. But I'm going to hold on to them for a while, because I think they're a dope shoe. And it's a nice summertime shoe. But like I said, make sure you like, subscribe. Man, let me know. What about y'all think I should buy? Should I buy Cyber? Should I buy Kodai? Or should I buy Balko? Or should I get some other bot? A lot of people like PD. I'm too fond of PD. I used it once, and I wasn't too fond of it because you got a GN cookies. Balko, you got a GN cookies too, but you can also run without GN cookies. Story for another day. We'll approach 15 minutes, man. So, yeah, peace, love, and happiness, man. Your boy's out. Peace.
winning. No disrespect for these bitches. My clatter cover my feelings. Money to the ceiling. Make a hater nigga feel it. I know your nigga hurt, but car risk it. Diving it by the baby, go fishing. Turn your man, bitch, you my maid. Do racking me late, that's second me paid. You nigga grew out your wave when you should've shaved. I'm in my own lane, bitch.